again. Right?
Hello. Okay. Sorry. Again, I always do this. Hello, people of America. Today we are actually going to play Minecraft, and I was actually just playing without recording this. And basically, I'm finding tons of cave. Okay, like I was. Okay, look. I'm gonna give you how I got there, and yeah, basically, this is where I got from. I went to here, and how I went there was, hey, I'm recording. How I went there was I fell in another hole. So I basically went like two stories hole, something. So let's go get these iron stuff. So, yeah. This is good. Okay, so we're just gonna mine some coal. Just to be safe. Because might not know when we need so many coal. I actually think that people say that coal is useless, but I feel like coal is not, because like I'm not saying I'm a noob and stuff. I'm just saying like coal is usually for like torches, and who, like, somebody needs torches to like get some so many stuff. So basically, share this message, okay? I approve this message. Coal is not useless, therefore torches and stuff. That's basically a short message, but yeah. What I'm actually planning to do is be you know, like, what I'm gonna, what I want to do is just like, it's just start like living in the in my in, what's it called, like the live in, oh yeah, live, why is it so hard, live in the cave. Yeah, that's what I was saying. Why am I always forgetting what to say? okay, but yeah, we need a new pickaxe because ours is about to get killed, if that makes sense. Yeah, so basically we have to get a new pickaxe. Yeah, what's this? Oh, okay. Oh shoot, don't put it there, put it here. Come on. If we actually find lava, we can actually find some diamonds. And we can just be rich. Just having one diamond is going to be happy. Just, yeah. So basically, I think we're going to put our, I think we're just going to like, I'm just trying, okay, wait. We only have, okay, so what we need to do is, okay, I'm going to do something, basically. Oh shoot, I broke a leg. Oh, shoot. Where am I supposed to go? I forgot where I went. Oh yeah, I was over here. I think over there. No, over here. Yeah, over here. And then, why is it laggy? We need to get another pickaxe. Pickaxes. I need pickaxes. Oh shoot! I fell. Okay, we need to get more pickaxes, basically, and I actually like playing like this. I think this is better playing like this instead of like playing super close. So So basically, we're just going to get some pickaxes. Oh wait, yeah, we're here. So yeah, we're gonna get pickaxes. No, we're not gonna get pickaxes. We're gonna first of all, we're gonna go outside of this cave. Yeah, and then basically just get some wood because we need wood. We just need some wood, okay? I know this game is laggy. Just deal with it. Yeah. So basically we're just gonna mine. I know it's a little bit slow. My computer and the process, but it has to go slow at the first time. So I knew I shouldn't leave this. This is why. There. Okay. So basically, why is everything laggy today? I don't know. Let's go use this wooden sword because we don't need a wooden sword. We need like iron swords, basically like that. And yeah. Okay, so whatever. Let's go just mine it with the sword because I don't have an axe. So that is actually basically a good, reasonable answer. It's reasonable, I swear it is. And yeah, it's reasonable. That's all I have to say. It's just reasonable. Why isn't it? Because it isn't. Yeah. Oh man, I should put that back. Why was I mining the crafting table? I need it really bad. And I have 4 torches, which is bad. Which is bad. Wait. Okay. So it looks like it's about to rain, doesn't it? Whatever. Let's go just make as many sticks as we can. How many does that equal? 33. Nice. We're just going to put this away like that. Not put this away. Holy crap, it's getting nighttime. Okay. We're gonna put this right here. Now, I just forgot what I was doing. And I remembered. Iron ore. There. So basically, we're just gonna wait for this. Let's go just wait until it goes to 3. So we can just like, basically what I'm just trying to say. So we can just, I forgot actually, but whatever. Yes, got some cool stuff. Wait, what? This is an iron nugget? That just blew my mind. I didn't know there was an iron nugget? How did I not know that? All I think there is just a golden nugget, like that one of the gold ones. Like that's, I think that's the, I thought that was the only one. There's an iron nugget. Wait, what achievement did I get? Wait, I gotta see what achievement I got. Stone Age, mine stone with your new pickaxe. This one, that pickaxe is slow. Minecraft, oh, whatever. Construct a better pickaxe, melt a iron, that's what we did, hot stuff. Isn't it iron pick? Upgrade your iron pick. Upgrade your thing. Ooh. Okay. I see this. Okay. These looks. That's good. These are cool. These are cool stuff that we need. Yeah. It's good. So, we're gonna make. Why am I trying to make a sword? We're just gonna make that. And I'm just looking over here because it kind of looks cool looking over here. What am I doing? Okay. The mic is actually hurting me because it's kind of uncomfortable, but I will get used to it. I will get used to it being on my shirt. Actually, I should put it like over here and stuff. So, yeah, that's better. Oh, I forgot what we were trying to get. What are we trying to get? Oh yeah. We're gonna make an iron sword and yeah, we actually have enough. Like, I'm not sure why I said we don't need one. We can actually make enough just to make like an iron suit, basically. Yeah, actually, that's really good. So I think we should do that, but the problem is we don't know. Well, the problem is. Why do we need it? Basically, if we suit up, I'm just gonna change it to easy, normal. No, actually, normal. Normal. That's what I meant to say. I hate it when it gets laggy in Minecraft. It always does that, but yeah. It can't handle Minecraft. For some reason, Minecraft is basically a big game. So, basically, yeah, it will be laggy because it's a big game. Obviously, no one actually made Minecraft like this before. But I think somebody did. But whatever. Ah, yes. Good. Goodness. Put this on. Oh yeah, my cousin actually gave me this account, so I can't change the skin for some reason. So yeah. Why do we need four? Basically, I think we need pants, and that's not how to make pants. I remember how. But we just need so many. Oh shit, why did I split? Wait. What do I have left? I have nothing. Okay. So basically, they turn into threes. We love math. No, we don't. Okay. Okay. Yes! We made the pants. We made pants. We made pants. We made pants. I sound like an idiot, kinda. We just imagine if you're like you just hear this. We found pants. We found we just like you were just, you were with your friends and somebody was like we I got pants. I got pants. I got pants. And like and you and your friends are just looking at him at this guy just doing that weird dance like boy. Okay, I should stop doing the boy. Okay, yeah, that's enough, basically. So, yeah. I don't know why you actually need like four armor, like four was the kid wait, whatever. Four iron to make an iron boot. I think like I feel like it should have like just two iron, not well, basically they're two like stuff, but yeah. I think it, like the crafting recipes in Minecraft just doesn't make it kind of makes sense or something, but it doesn't. I'm not sure. Okay, so that's basically how. Okay. Okay, we're just gonna get this iron. No, not iron, this furnace. And, yeah, we should go back. We should go back to the cave. Basically, the funniest thing I think I missed the thing forever thing. I actually never went here. Wonder what's there, but we have to go to our mining spot where we're supposed to go. I put a torch for like a little reminder. And a cobblestone for a little reminder too. What is this? What? Oh, yeah, we fell over here. So basically, do that, yeah. And this place is full of mushroom. Good. Every second it goes like it just goes laggy. So we have to like wait, I'm just gonna make some torches for a sec and then make some sticks. Why did that take so long? I don't know. Shoot. Wait, what the? Right there. Go. Oh, okay. Wait. Wait, went here. Let's go over here. Well, wow. I'm speechless, actually. I have no idea what to say, but just mine. Just play this game. And I just ran to a wall. How am I an idiot? I don't know. Are you an idiot? You're an idiot, basically. Ah, this is a dead end. I hate dead ends. They just ruin like the mining stuff. Like, check your recipe book. New recipes unlocked. Let me just like. I actually have no idea what these recipes are for. But whatever they are, like, I should actually know better. Okay. So let's go to here. What the heck? How did I do that? I should actually make a reacting to my own Instagram. I should. I'm just looking at my OBS. It's kind of funny how my new setup is like. Like. Every time I mine something, like it always is not. It doesn't be la like. It's like 30 frames per second. But every time, I basically, I'm not just wa I'm just running around. It just is super. It's just being super laggy. It's just no. I'm not gonna run for you. Okay, I'm a crappy laptop, so I'm just gonna be lagging whatever I want to be. And I was like, fine, you can do whatever you want. Oh shoot. And everybody on the thing is like, you have to freaking just get a new laptop. And I'm like, I asked my parents. They said no. So basically, yeah, this is the life of me. Everybody says no to you. No. Actually, this is like the weird question I ever asked, but the most like best question I ever asked. Why does like some siblings like are super annoying? The what I'm meaning is like, not like, hey, let me have a turn. You're ugly. Hey, dude, what's up? And I'm not talking about that. I'm talking about this. Like you just ask them for one thing, and they just yell at you. Like you're just, and then you immediately think, what the freak did I didn't. I just said, can I have the thing you wanted? Like I'm not sure if you guys do that. Oh, you guys have that with your siblings, but it's super annoying. Okay, oh shoot, drop my imagine it went to the lava. Oh my god, that's so weird. Okay, I want to make an iron bucket. We need to we basically need one. Holy crap. We can actually make a like cobblestone generator. Basically, yeah. And one hot stuff. Okay, we're gonna keep in our pocket because we like pocket. What is this? What is this horrible place? All we need to do is do this little bit. Shoot. We should actually turn it into normal. Let's go to normal. Okay. So at least my sound isn't working, so we just don't get scared by hearing grrr and stuff. It's cobblestone. Wait, shoot. What the? This looks like a cool design. If you guys tell me this is like in the comments below, this is like, you just tell me, Ardeed, this is me and you found you're going to get killed or something. And oh shoot, need more. Oh shoot, we need actually more coal actually. So, while I'm gonna get some coal. You guys might not know, when you need some coal, you need like tons of them in the inventory. Basically, you need tons. There's no skipping coal, okay? If you found coal, that's done, okay? That's done, okay? So, if you find coal, you don't know if you need to, if you run out of torches. And if you run out of torches, that means you will die and you can't see anything. And yeah, that's why coal is awesome, basically. So I know it's kind of like that. I feel like a noob, but noob, because like usually noobs like think like coal is rare, basically. Well, because like every time, it's not like basically coal is basically not like diamonds. Well, in shoot, where did you come from? There. Where did he come from? Oh, up there. But then how did he? He should have killed himself. No. We gotta run. Oh, shoot. Shoot. No. Oh shoot! What it? Okay. Oh shoot! He was about to kill myself. Kill myself. He was about to kill me. Okay. We found redstone. We can actually use something for redstone. So we just, you don't know when we need redstone. Mm-hmm. Holy crap! What the freak? No! All the redstone's gone. Hold, no. No. No way. Well, that's, I don't want to die, so. Basically, yeah. Wait, I'm just trying to. Oh shoot! This is a good way. Like, I hate the new update kind of because like you have to like wait until your thing is broken. Because what's the point of having that? Because like, do you actually really need that? Oh man, it's hard to kill these silverfish. Oh no. Well, we're gonna end the video right here. So if you guys enjoyed this video, leave a like and subscribe and enjoy more good videos. And I gotta go a little slow because I need to find the video I need to find. So, and goodbye. I remember when Rock was young, me and Sylvie had